U.S. Treasury. Iran's economy remains in a state of distress. U.S. Treasury Secretary Jacob Lew says Iran's economy remains in a state of distress and impact of the sanctions will not be reversed. U.S. signals Iraq's Maliki should go. The Obama administration is signaling that it wants a new government in Iraq without Prime Minister Nouri al-Maliki, convinced the Shiite leader is unable to reconcile with the nation's Sunni minority and stabilize a volatile political landscape, the Wall Street Journal reported.